Good morning, everybody on YouTube, and welcome back. This is me, Daniel, and today is going to be a new video, but besides that, it's going to be a more personal video. This video is a video I wanted to do for a long time, and now I'm finally going to do it, so here it is. Top 5 facts about me, EU. Did not know. And this is also going to be a really personal video, so I hope you guys like it. Let me know what you think in the comments. And well, first fact number one, I already moved from home when I was only 13 years old. Well, I did not. Well, not to my own home, I moved to an institution, and so, well, I guess that kind of counts. But yes, I already moved from home when I was 13 years old. Actually, it was the meaning that I should have moved when I was 11 years old, but my mom thought that it was a bit too early, so we waited until I was 13 years old. And I have actually lived in two different institutions. And well, more about that later. And number two, and fact number two, back in my old days, I used to be overweight. You see this guy on this picture? That used to be me back in the old days. Yes, I was a chubby boy that back in the old days. But well, yes, that's something you did not know about me. I used to be a very chubby boy and eat a lot of candy and junk food and whatever. But those days are over, and also, and number three fact. I do try to do my best. So, fact number three, the two institutions I used to live in, well, in the beginning things was good, but later on it turned out to be, well, pretty bad places. There was a lot of neglect, and I also got really chubby because of those institutions. There is too much candy and maybe also a lot of unhealthy food. So the first institution, well, it did not work. I moved and moved to one new institution, and I thought, yes, this is going to be great, but there was also a lot of neglect, and I even got a depression, and when I was there, I finally think now it's time to change my life, so I began to lose a lot of weight. A lot of weight, but in fact, I also lost too much weight. So, and I'm going to show you another picture. If you don't want to see it, you can just skip the 5 seconds of this video. Alright, so see, this was me when I lost too much weight. I was even hospitalized because the nurses and doctors thought I was going to die. But lucky for me, I did not die. And it even turns out that I spent almost an entire week in the hospital for nothing. Yes, there was nothing wrong with me. But they thought I was going to die, so they really wasted a lot of my time. I mean, that's something I still cannot still don't understand enter this day, but well, better safe than sorry, I guess. And well, and number four. Well, yes, 2012. That was where I had my depression and felt that I did not have as many friends. People ignored me, and in some days I did not even attend school because I felt so weak, so I nearly couldn't do anything. But one thing I always was focused on was to stay here on my goal, never to that is never to eat candy again. So even then I had a depression, I was still on my target. And back then, 2012, well, depression did not have a lot of friends. That was one of the hardest times in my life. I even have a long period due to my OCD that at my hands was so dry and bleeded constantly, so I could not even check the people. So yeah, that was, well, a difficult time in my life, but even after all that, I just got stronger now. It's a happy and have a better life, a functional life, and sorry, but well, so yes, you know me as the happy angel, but my life has also had some dark times back in my old days, and well, some people would not like to talk about such things on YouTube, but I just think, why not is an open community, so why not just be open-minded and honest and tell you about my life and some personal info about my life. And number five, I have autism, ADHD, and OCD, and well, that most of you who did already know all that, but I thought, why not I just put it on this list. And well, that was it for this video. Well, I hope you like this personal video. Well, that was a little video about some personal parts of my life. I really hope you like it. If you want more videos like this, please leave a like and a comment on this video. And overall, I hope you have a great day and really enjoyed this video. And also, before I end this video, we are almost at 1,000 subscribers. If we can make it to 1,000 subscribers this year, I'm going to make a live stream video. Come on, guys, we can do it. So yeah, just please comment, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time, and I hope you have a great day, everyone, and peace out. See ya.